What's betters out there? It's your boy Bo Dunn from Gambling Junkies. Welcome to another episode of Gambling with Bo. I hope y'all can see me. I'm just shooting a little freestyle video down in the kitchen, man. I'm about to eat me some lunch. But I just wanted to touch base with you guys. Had a monster day yesterday in UFC. Everybody that joined that card, man, with me, congratulations on those winnings. We went 3-1 on all straight picks. And we hit the two-team parlay. We also had a nice night, a nice morning with KBO. Went 2-1 on top picks. We lost with the Deuce Embarrass over the 10, but we cashed out with KT Wiz on the run 9 minus 137. And we also hit with Samsung Lions plus 1.5 for minus 110. So we had a great day on that card yesterday. I'm looking forward to everybody joining me today. We already had a winning pick with Leicester City this morning, plus 103 on the money line. We cast that out. Leicester City won the game 2-0. I'm going to give y'all a free pick in Major League Soccer between Montreal and Toronto tonight. Game time at 9 p.m. Eastern time start. But before I do that, I just want to let you guys know who I am, what I'm all about. My name is Bo Dunn, as you know. I started gambling professionally back in 2014, but I've been gambling non-professionally ever since 2005. That's when I lost my sight. Sports was something that I dug into just to keep my mind off of losing my eyes. So I really studied sports real hard, you know, to keep my mind focused on something else besides going blind. It was one of my main therapy tools, so I fell in love with it, man. You know, after studying so long and so tough, I fell in love with sports. And 2007 popped along. My brother came over with a parlay ticket. I never did a parlay ticket before. I didn't know how to play it or how to win. But he told me that he had a three-team parlay, and he put $100 on it. And he said if he won, he'll win $600. So y'all know I was hooked from there. So I bet like that for 7 years, 2014. And what changed the way I start, was I seen a video with SBR with Peter Loschak and Ted Covers, and they was covering the NFL games coming up for that Sunday. And he said, go to the site, man, SBR, check out the books and find you a book so you can start, you know, placing your bets online. So I was like, you can bet online? So not no pun intended, but that was my first book that I signed up for, was Bet Online. And I see you can place, you know, different kind of wagers instead of just doing parlays. And they let you do one picks. And that's when I really started taking my game to a different level. And I started just doing one picks at a time. So I say I've been doing that since 2014. And I ain't looked back since, man. I've been cashing in ticket left and right. I have the website coming up, BoDunnWins.com. I really want you guys to take a look at me, man. Try me out. Like I said, my daily tickets go for $20. But if y'all want to grab that week, it's for $100. I'm just looking forward to working with every one of y'all, man. I'm really excited about what's going on right now. We got MLB starting up next week. NBA starting up at the end of the month. NFL coming up soon. So, man, I'm hyped. I want you guys to really, really take a look at me, man. Right now, the only way you can get in touch with me is by email or on Twitter. The information is in the description box. If y'all got any questions to ask me, man, about how I cap my games, what do I do, what kind of equipment I use, just let me know, man, in the comment section. I'll be happy enough to answer your guys' questions. But I'm not going to take too long. The free pick tonight, I like Toronto on the money line. Minus 103. Toronto and MLS on the money line. Minus 103. Let's get this money. I got three KBO plays going in the morning. So if you want to grab this ticket, it's for $20 for the day. You want to get that week, it's for $100. Everything is guaranteed. Any package you grab, if you don't show your profit, I give you the next one absolutely free. So let's get it, man. Let's get this money. Let's just chase this paper together. Holler at me. It's your boy Bo Dunn. I'll check y'all out next time. Peace.